You say I look angry all the time, though. That's not good. Out of 10. I'm streaming, but it was actually like expiration. Let me go look because it says restream, it's not working. Yeah. Okay. You know what this is, mate? Oh, that's the coin I already showed you. I'm so proud of this coin. Yeah, my beard's super long right now. Everything's been kind of just growing since November. My hair. I don't have anything to do it with right now. Oh, I'm gonna cut it short again soon. It gets too hot in summer to have long hair for it. Yeah, no, I'm trying to keep up. Everyone's talking to me. Carol's fucking asking for shit. Yeah, he won't do it. He's gonna get smacking it. Oh, you're pillaging my shit over here? I didn't even see this. I see. Oh, yeah. You're going in. We got little horsey horses. The horse. I think Drake did earlier. I don't know. I mean, yeah, better than me probably too. I haven't PvP'd at all. God, these barbarians are still up here in my fucking shit. The barbarian. Fuck, dude. That's a smart idea. That's a real smart idea. I didn't even think about that. I want to attack Leventa, but I don't want to attack him. Oh shit. What a... Slot one of my cities. I can transfer it to this one. Kyle plays the drums the whole time. Oh, did someone say something? Shit, I really forgot. I can't see the chat.
I'm sorry, y'all. Give me 1 second. No. I gotta go to like the mixer page to see it. Well, there's 2 people watching. Oh, Ross and Ray. Dude, you're back from the dead. Yeah, what's up, man? How you doing? I'm co-streaming with Drake right now, Drake, but you're not streaming. You want to turn yours on. I forgot we were co-streaming. But I need to change the name of it. Oh, there's too much. Downloading Destiny 2, but it's going so slow. I hear you, man. I haven't played that game.
Not too much. Played a lot of Destiny 1.
Yeah, I didn't even plan on streaming tonight. Just turned it on so people could watch. My buddy's Drake. He's co-streaming with me too, so y'all can see his angle.
Shaved up, get the hair cut, gotta be looking good before I go on my visit for travels.
Thank you for the host, man. I am a YouTuber now. Hell yeah, I'll check out your YouTube. What do you stream? What's your stuff? Or not, what do you stream, but what do you post? Oh yeah, no, I didn't hear it. Yeah, I like your area though, Drake. It's like perfect.
Did you crack your neck yourself, or did you like just use your neck to do it? Like, did you use your hands? Okay, yeah. As long as you roll your head around, it'll be fine. I need to freaking get my back done again. Go take a bath and then come back and chill. I'll probably still be here. And watch the stream. Alright, see you later.
Yeah, I don't know how you're destroying all the things, but you don't have troops there. Now they're being pillaged, but I don't physically see a troop in the area. I don't even see that. I don't see like anything on my vision.
Says you have the thing that generates 100% more grievances, and other players generate 100% more grievances towards you. And luxury wine grants no amenities.
Because you were like kind of by yourself in like a little peninsula.
John Curtin, I speak for the people of Australia as their Prime Minister. We seek sympathetic allies in the fight against the Hawks of War.
Can't take Sheffield, I'm gonna lose those guys. I'm just trying to heal up. I'm not even getting rid of like all my shit. I'm like barely doing half my stuff. It's been a minute since I've played this, so I'm trying to just get my bearings again.
Thank you.
see this going down. Yeah, I'm just kind of trying to do shit. Yeah, it's late as fuck. I'm trying to go to Dunkin' Donuts open so I can go get breakfast. So, I got like another 45 minutes. You said you're gonna play on Nitro? You bet. Not even here. Yeah, you can save and leave it anytime. It'll start right there, but you'll be the only one in it.
A knight there was in that. If I be she that may you...
Fuck it. About to be gone in 30 minutes. Map again. I was just trying to play with Drake and have some fun and not go to war. Just battle the NPCs. That's kind of shot out. Gotcha. You still even in the game? CJ, did you leave? He's in there. Okay.
Yeah, I just made peace with him and had an embassy. So I gotta focus on that. I don't even have enough time. Probably not even gonna continue this one.
I won't save it because I only have like 10 fucking saves I don't play. Skipping through pretty much everything over there. Yeah, it just maxed me out to everything. Well, I thought I accepted it. There we go. And it kind of annoyed me, not gonna lie to you. I don't think I'll ever I won't ever play with him, that motherfucker, again. He came over here and like I let him take Washington. I was like, okay, cool, you took Washington. I was sitting there just attacking it the whole time. I just left it alone. And then he sat there getting fat and I took Panama and then I go back up north and come back and he went down there and wiped Panama and built his own little fucking place on it. I wasn't even paying attention. And I was like, okay. It would have been different. I would have been paying attention if fucking we were going at each other. That's why I don't want to play any of these games with, like, nobody. Because I don't play competitive. Oh, we were going to war that whole time. He never took, like, another step in my shit, but straight up he was attacking the whole time. I don't know what bonuses England has, but I think it's something to do with ships, because he had ships like really early on, and he just surrounded everything I had. I don't know that play style.